The walking miracle.
How you doing, man? Good to see you, man. Good to see you.
I went to the hospital when he couldn't do nothing. I mean, mama was feeding him, just sitting in the bed. Couldn't move, didn't want to move his arms, couldn't move his feet. And to get to this point, God, that's really a blessing, man. That's why I always preach to you guys about life, man. Life is just bigger than these sports, all right? He was basically almost half paralyzed or close to being paralyzed when he laid out on the floor. All right, and just to see his progression from the day that that happened, guys, until now. He was in the hospital at least almost a month. So in the hospital bed, he couldn't move for almost 3 weeks. All right, but his motivation, guys, was to get here for singing, like, all right, not to play, but just to be here with you guys, man, to just enjoy his last ride for singing, like, that was his motivation. He just kept saying, hey, I'm gonna get to singing night. All right, and that was his motivation, his goal to do, man. He actually did that, man. All right, so. Right now, I'm not emotionally, guys, but it's real touching, man. All right, it's just because, I'm telling you, man, just seeing him on that floor, just laid out, hopeless, you know, and to the point we're at now, man. So I feel like God got a lot in store for him. All right, it was a blessing to be there. That could have been anybody in there. All right, so our motto still haven't changed, man. We've been doing it for you all season. Playing a whole lot better. All right, when they break it down, they say, fire. They've been doing it all year long. It's good to see you here. Good to have you back, man. Yeah, I know the guys are excited to see you, man. So I trust me, I am, man. Coach is excited. Everybody, man. Even the fans as well. So if you'd like to, you can sit up. You can move your chair to the end of the bench, man. You just like home. All right. If you're willing to sit on the bench for a little bit, you can. Hey, you guys don't have no problem with it. All right. Hey, guys, I really don't have a speech for you. All right. Him showing up was good enough. Him showing up was good enough for me. It should be good enough for you guys, man. He got his butt up out there, hospital bed, comes to shit again.
Hey, follow me.